Hi friends, welcome to Kalpana's Kitchen. Today I'll be sharing another vegetarian recipe with you, and that is sweet corn bhel. Yes, we all missing the bhel and pani puris during this lockdown. So I'll be sharing a very healthy recipe with you, as we are not exercising, we are not going out. So sweet corn bhel for you. Let's get to the recipe now. Ingredients required to prepare sweet corn bhel. I taken one corn here, boiled it. Now I will be adding finely chopped onion, one boiled potato, finely chopped tomato. Then this is a farsan, or if you have shave at home, you can use that. This is the green chutney. This is a dates and tamarind chutney, sweet chutney. Then here I have taken cumin powder, chili powder, salt. So very simple recipe and a healthy one to prepare during this lockdown. Now let's start preparing our bhel. I'll be adding finely chopped onion, finely chopped boiled potatoes, finely chopped tomatoes, green chutney. I will keep some for garnishing. Sweet dates and tamarind chutney. Then here I will be adding a little red chili powder. This is cumin seeds powder. Salt to taste. Just mix all the ingredients. You can also squeeze a dash of lime. Fine. Let's start serving this sweet corn bhel. There. To that I will add this farsan. Again, you can just sprinkle a little jeera powder, salt, chili powder, and a dash of salt. You can also add green chutney. And our favorite tamarind and dates chutney. And there, our bhel is ready. Well friends, wasn't that a very simple and yummy recipe to prepare sweet corn bhel? You're not going to miss your bhel wala anymore. So let me taste. It's just yummy. Friends, if you like today's video, do not forget to press the button like. Share this video with your friends, and yes friends, do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching my video. Bye.